The world of technology is changing extremely fast. From day to day, we have more and more tools to improve our work. Going from AI tools through software updates and ending with more and more affordable assets. Nowadays, small 3D visualization and animation companies have similar options as Hollywood studios had a couple of years ago, without the need for an enormous budget. Today, we'll talk about motion capture, how it works, and how you can use it in your work. Big thanks to Rokoko, who is the sponsor of this video. Thanks to them, we can explore the world of mockup. Motion capture, in short mockup, is a way to mix real-life actions with animation. It lets you film a person doing things and then turn those actions into digital form. This technique is well known in movies. The most common way of doing motion capture today is to use special mockup suits that are covered in little reflective markers. The actors will perform in front of many cameras that will track those markers and save their movement data into a 3D environment. They help capture all sorts of movements and facial expressions. This data can be used for applying it to an animated character to achieve more realistic movements. What is super interesting, the motion capture can be suitable to many industries. For example, game animations, the health and sport industry, or even in military. Lots of people think that you need big budget and whole team of people to do motion capture. But actually, with evolving technology to do basic motion capture, you can use just your phone. But more on that later. If you seek better quality though, then using a motion sensor suit can be a great solution. You don't need any cameras, you just have to wear a bodysuit with inertial sensors placed within this suit and the motion data will be transmitted wirelessly to a nearby device. Sounds good? Thanks to the Rokoko team who sent me their products, I was able to test out this technology by myself. I got the Smartsuit Pro 2 gloves ready option, smart gloves, and face cap body mount. Thanks to this setup, I can create motion capture for my body movement as well as facial expressions. Cool, isn't it? The whole setup like this costs around 4,500 euros. To make it work and be able to create mockup, we need Rokoko Studio software. There are two ways of working with this software. We can record the mockup in Rokoko Studio, export it to a specific file depending on the software we use, and then import the mockup to this program. Or we can use the live streaming option, which is the fastest and the easiest way to work with this. To record the mockup, we don't need a dedicated studio space. Because the Rokoko suits uses inertial motion capture instead of optical or video suits, it's a mobile motion capture system that you can take anywhere. If you want to capture motion in your living room or garden, it's all possible. We need additionally a computer where the Rokoko Studio will be installed, a Wi-Fi router, and a USB power bank. So the only limitation is the battery life and the wireless connection. All the devices have to be connected to the same Wi-Fi network. The suit, the computer, and the iPhone in case you want to record facial expressions too. So you may wonder, what we have to do to create a mockup and add it later to our characters? The process goes like that. When the software is set up and all the devices are connected, we can easily start recording the movement. You record the movement data you want by connecting your mockup suit to the Rokoko Studio software. Whatever movement I make in real life, it is captured through the special sensors and converted into digital data in the 3D environment. I tried a couple of movements. It was lots of fun. It's not natural to move around in a suit, but you can feel for a moment sort of like a professional actor. Anyway, for Arch-Viz, would have to probably come down to earth and return to more grounded motions, but the possibilities are huge. If you work on some specific animation projects that require characters with specific movements, this technology may be a way to go. The problem with ready-to-go mockups is that they're created with the idea of being the most universal for most number of people who will use them. If you have some particular feature or idea that requires very specific motion, then ready-to-go mockups will not work. If this is the case, you can jump into the smart suit and do whatever you want without limitations. After you're done with recording, you import the recorded animation data into your project as FBX or BVH file. You open your rigged character and use the retargeting tool to get the motion on your character. I'm using the beeped model in 3ds Max. To make it work, I create a new beep object and I load the BVH file there. Then I save it to BIP and load this file to the character's BIP object. By the way, I'm using one of my models created by the Humano team. If you want to get the models, I put the link in the corner and in the description below this video. After the procedure is done, you can add the motion to any model you want. Wanna be a Spider-Man for a minute? Not a problem. Load the mockup to the character and feel like a superhero. You also need blend shapes if you intend to do a facial performance. Talking about facial expressions, let's discover the topic more. Facial capture is a little different from capturing human body motions. With evolving technology, we can even use a smartphone to do basic motion capture. You've probably already used MoCap for your face using Instagram filters. This method uses the MoCap to track your face in real time and apply simple animation overlays. And it's similar technology used by Rokoko. They created their facial MoCap app that is available for iOS. It allows us to capture facial motions as blend shapes, which we can apply later to custom characters in 3D animation projects. As mentioned before, for some software, we can use a live streaming workflow. For example, we can do it in Blender. I open my mouth, the model's mouth is open too. I move my eyebrows, and the character's eyebrows are moving too. Facial expressions not only can make your animations more realistic, but also it's a great way to add more specific story to your videos. If we're able to create our own facial expressions depending on the idea we have, the possibilities would be endless. Sometimes, some of the motions are not read precisely. Even though all the elements are there, there is still some extra work required. To get the precise effects, you'll have to clean up the mockup first, but in some cases, the mockup is ready to go without any extra work involved. We can improve mockup quality by manually adjusting keyframes, or we can use some of the cleanup filters that automatically fix some mistakes. The technology doesn't stop here. We can even use the web camera or previously recorded video to capture motions in 3D. Unbelievable, you think? Not at all. To do so, we can for example record the video on our smartphone, and a modern iPhone or Android will be fine. Then we have to upload this video to the Rokoko Vision. After a few minutes of processing, the mockup is ready. We can download it from the browser and apply to our character. You can use a double camera setup to get better results. When we think about the future of technology, it seems like it's going to keep getting better and better, while at the same time, more and more people can easily access it. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Would you like to create motion capture for your animations? Waiting for your answer. See you soon in the next video. Bye-bye!